Seahawks safety Tedric Thompson discusses the final series of Seattle's 33-31 loss to the Rams on Sunday, October 17, 2018 at CenturyLink Field in Seattle.